That is good, everybody will come to you. You are doing only for research and publication. Even if you request also, nobody will come, it is only in publication state. I don't want to be in publication state, I want to go for commercial education, value addition. Third one I'm giving you is another opportunity. For government, you have to prepare projects. Suppose water conservation. You have to come, I gave you a direction, -3 meters, -8 meters, post monsoon, pre monsoon. On the basis of what type of work you can do for a village. Exact execution I want to see. Not again, if you come, well, sir, nobody is desired, so we come to know. There will be resistance. For new change, everywhere there is a resistance. You have to get it done, that is one project. If you can go now, second project, total digital literacy. In a big way. Everywhere, 500 people, if they get it, more project you can do it. Third project like this, even agriculture, even livestock, even our health. Health, 5,000 people per cluster. That cluster will be, we are having health profile, we will give it to you. Go for preventive and curative. These are all some examples I am telling you. You have to prepare in collaboration with the Transsekhar Air Control Room. We will call some department heads also. You can prepare 30-40 projects. All 30-40 projects you give your students. They have to do project work. Project work means not for publication. I am very clear on that. You give a project work, ask them to produce outcomes, which are all measurable. On the basis of that, if you do the research. What is the disease prevalence as of today? After 1 year, how much they are able to reduce, prevent to create. On the basis of that, you do the research. Groundwater, as of today, there is 30 meters or 40 meters. What is the structures available today? What is the additional structures they are able to create by motivating people, by following, recognizing officials, then what is the outcome? Because of all these things, from 30 meters or 40 meters, just come to India, then you wait it on that. Because of all these things, students will get better ability to deal with things. Leadership qualities will come. Doers, yes, we will do. Producers, even livestock, you give a project. We give all technologies, everything. Everything, agriculture safety, everything you do it. There are some scientific issues like an organization, but also you follow it up. There are some companies, big companies, you also do some research and also do consultancy for them. You have to go next step consultancy. Companies consultancy, governments consultancy, and also project reports. I will give money also. We do good concept and execution. If you reduce 1 meter or 2 meters groundwater, it is costing 1,000 crores or 500 crores because of the lifting of power and also getting additional yield, additional production. So there I can share some money, some help to you also. That is the work I am very much interested in. Can you come, how much time? With the action plan, each district. Three aspects. One is, I told you broadly, three aspects, every Monday, every afternoon. Fourth Saturday, you are concentrating totally on that. Competitions will create. We'll give awards by way of smartphones. And also, you can give every student, but also maintain it, the uniform work. 10 toilets each batch or 20 toilets each batch. Every Saturday afternoon they will go, they will supervise, they will get it done. Our agencies will help. Money is not the problem, 10,000 rupees will pay. Only one village they have taken the team, 20 members, each member, 20 houses or 10 houses. What is social problems? What is the political problems? What is the administrative problems? How they are able to succeed for the pension? That is the report I need. So this is in brief, you have to come back, how much time you can come back.
Both in liberal arts as well as science, technology, everywhere. But we have a short time available now. It's just that about 3 months are remaining. October is just there. And we have assembly, sir, where you get almost about, on an average, 5,000 to 6,000 people.
Challenge is not in this.